So look, it's not easy, right? But things can change in a hurry. It's really more about the right sequencing and understanding what the leverage points are in systems and how you affect those in a coordinated way. My belief is that big transformative change is not only like not more difficult than reform, in some ways it's easier. Because the only time it's ever really possible is when you have all those things come together and things can move quick, right? It's just different. It looks different.